Hi, Anna. Take you, Roman, to be my lawful wedded husband, to have and to hold, from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, to honor and to obey, and that forsaking all others, I will care for and assist you until the Lord Jesus comes again. Until death do us part.
According to God's holy word.
According to God's holy word.
And thereto I pledge you my promise.
And thereto I pledge you my promise.
Roman, you may now kiss your wife.
There must be a God, I believe it's true, 'cause I can see His love when I look at you. And He must have a plan for this crazy life, 'cause He brought you here and placed you by my side. And I have never been so sure of anything before like I am in this moment here with you. Now for better or for worse, so much more than only words. And I pray every day will be the proof. Oh. see these hands you hold will always hold you up when the strength you have just ain't strong enough. And what tomorrow brings, only time will tell. But I will stand by you in sickness and in health, 'cause I have never been so sure of anything before like I am in this moment here with you. And now for better or for worse, there's so much more than only words, and I pray every day will be the proof.
Anna, it was a wonderful day. I'm happy that we are married now, and I'm so excited about our future life and to spend the whole life together with you. And you're wonderful, and you're my better half, and I love you.
And as the years march on, like a beating heart, I will live these words till death do us part. 'Cause I have never been so sure of anything before like I am in this moment here with you. And now for better or for worse, so much more.
The moment I stepped onto the aisle and I saw your face, all my fears went away, and I knew that I was making the right decision and that I was going to be a very happy woman by your side. Thank you for all the love that you've given me, and I look forward to enjoying all of the wonderful moments that are to come. I love you.